She reclaims the world title that she won back in 2011 in the She reclaims the world title that she won back in 2011 in the